Okay. Martin Olson with Silicon Prairie Solutions, EOS Group, and we do distributed agile. I've been with the organization for 2 years, doing distributed agile that entire time. They've been doing it for better part of 15 years. The biggest challenge I have as Scrum Master with distributed agile is the face-to-face communication. You lack the feature-rich frowning, the upset, the furrowed brow. The facilitation is a lot harder with distributed agile because you don't see the body language.
Thank you.
Is that it?